Morning, class.
Morning, sir.
Okay, today we are moving on to Bukali. Chemical equation.
Yes.
And we're going to look at what a chemical equation is. And we're also going to look at, in duty process, we're going to look at also what a chemical reaction is. Okay. So to get your minds, get you in a frame of mind for the topic, I'm going to just give you a quick demonstration of a chemical reaction involving glucose and oxygen from the air. You have something? Yep. What's happening to it? Right, so what we have is a chemical reaction taking place between glucose and oxygen from the air. And you see the result? Good. So take a 2 minutes and just quickly retrieve this handout. And we're going to see if we could discover what a chemical equation is and also what a chemical reaction is. So let's see, who could tell us, in your words, what a chemical equation is? Okay, now summarize what you say. Tell us in a more concise way. A chemical equation does what? What does it tell you? What does it show you? It shows you the outcome of a reaction, but not just the outcome. Okay? It summarizes what happens during a reaction.
And
how it works. How many chemical equations could you identify in the handout?
Two
of them. Okay. What do these equations show? Plus
C6H12O6 plus 6O2. Gives us 6 CO2 plus 6H2O.
Okay. Could you explain what that really means?
H12O6,
which is the chemical formula for glucose, plus O2, which is equal to formula for oxygen, forms CO2 or carbon dioxide plus H2O, water. So it's a nice summary of what happens during the reaction. Okay? So a chemical equation gives you a summary of what happens during a chemical reaction. Good? Right. Any questions so far? Yeah, some not chemical reaction.
Two words. What do you want?
No, I don't know. No, yeah, no, it's okay, so let's summarize the chemical equation. Gives a summary of what happens during a chemical reaction. So in order to fully understand this definition, we must understand what is meant by the term chemical reaction. In your own words, anybody? What do you think a chemical reaction is? Or what it involves?
Burning.
It involves burning?
Yeah.
Explain.
Try again. Glucose and then. Glucose plus. We have oxygen.
Okay, and what do we get?
Chemical reaction.
We get that, okay, but what about, okay, we get a chemical reaction taking place, but what are the results of the chemical reaction?
Lactic acid.
In some cases we may get lactic acid. Right? And in the other case, if oxygen is present, you get what?
So oxygen.
Carbon dioxide.
Carbon dioxide and
water.
So water in the
Well, of course, water vapor. Because of the heat. You know, we call these substances that they start out or that initiate the reaction, we call them reactants. When the reactants react or combine together, they produce the substances on the right, which are called
reactants.
Well, not necessarily. In my song, that way, but they actually call products.
Products, what?
Yes. So our reactants combine together, our react together to form
products.
Okay, so what are the two parts of our chemical equation? Reactants and the products. Good? The reactants are on the left, and the products are on the right. Not necessary. Just a narrow. Right, let me test your understanding of the content so far. Let me give you three reactions in words, and you will write for me chemical equations.